do with it? I couldn't tell you.
It's gone off here. Is
that recording?
Yes.
Inside. Oh, now I've got something. It must be the heating up time.
It's still the same, yeah.
It's still the same picture.
Yes. Yeah. You look.
Yeah. I mean, do you want to have a go at this? What's happened? Did somebody hurt themselves?
Yeah, the boy from our team.
Who?
The boy from our team. I think he's all right,
Finley?
Though. No, from our team. From Falkirk.
Oh, what's his name?
Johnston Kennedy.
No, it's not you're actually filming at the moment.
No,
that?
I am.
Yes.
And Mark.
I went and tried to help Robbie.
This is recording now. Billy and Finlay.
Come on, Billy!
Thank you.
cabin.
No, he threw away the coffee and the biscuits. He didn't throw away. He slipped in that corner and he ended up going away wide. So I spoke to him, took somebody, he went home.
We'll try again.
He thought the could take the really pressed that part and tried to steal in the 400s. He struck sprinting, that's what he was. Was going to be the one to challenge it, but maybe not the reason.
There you go. Stephen Ritchie. Try again. waiting impatiently already. There's going to be big decisions made over there. Do you think so?
You mean about the race, what, just finished? Perhaps there's a disqualification or something.
I don't know what happened there. What happened there?
She came in and she just started slipping, that's it. That's all I saw. I mean, I didn't see any pushing.
I didn't notice it. Now, this is Stuart and Craig against each other. I wonder who's going to win. Our little boys, you know them, do you? The big broad white stripe down the side.
Oh, yes, yeah.
And one's Albert's son, the dark boy, and the ginger one, his father's here as well, Stuart. They're great, that pair. Craig really should win, but you never know. Stuart comes and goes.
What age is he on the run?
They're 11, aren't they? Both of them, I think. Yeah. Both 11. Here we go. Craig and Stuart in the final, just about to start. Rearranging themselves. again anyway. Try again. And another false start.
Second place.
This is for 400 metres.
That meadow's been cut as long as the moment. It's a really tropical, really meadow bar.
Happened
as well? No, just mine.
Actually, I must say to you both, this is what these competitions are about. You'll gradually get to know people, and you have to go out and speak to them. Hold on, you know. So you circulate, you see everybody, and they know you're about. Not too far away, it's nice to have.